Yeah, if you're trying to make it in the industry, whether it's a dancer or a choreographer, you have a huge asset now, which is social media. That's really pretty new. Like YouTube, you know, I've been on YouTube for 10 years, but things like Instagram and Snapchat and all this is really the last like 5 years that it's taken off. And you have dancers all over the world that are building not only a following for themselves, but a career by using social media.